the book. I'd lend you my copy, but I took all the pages out to check the bugs, and when I tried to put them back in order, the wind took some.
A city slicker like you down this way. Non-refundable, I should add.
Help people, help the community. Just doing the right thing, you know?
Whatever.
You wanna play darts?
Yep. Jackpot tomorrow and join Los Santos Country Club, where I'll spend the rest of my life playing golf.
Qué locura! I put up naked pics of my ex. Got crazy traffic for the side, que bolote.
Let's keep dreaming.
I've been known to win at this game.
That sex tape of me and
dead
my ex
center, y'all.
Almost oh, yeah. crashed the site, te lo juro.
Dog eat dog.
I'm looking forward to getting a workout this weekend. Gotta stay in shape to the good.
Well, you're a nobody.
How is everything?
It's all good, man. My site traffic is up. Una tonelada de unique users.
Darts are so damn fun. This place have a hunting game or something, huh?
You lucky asshole.
Whoop! Right in the bullseye.
This really means a lot to you, doesn't it?
Busted! Ah!
It's kind of embarrassing playing with you, bro.
Well, we rolled up Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our...
¿Qué onda? What's poppin'?
I'm angry. I gave $30 to Parker's Auto Valley last night. So expensive.
Board's there.
I wanted to stay in the car and wait, but my wife wanted me to go to the party with her.
I got this game
Thanks.
Down to a science.
Come on, watch it!
What the hell is that?
Weapons on the ground now! We have you surrounded! Keep your hands on yourself!
God! my God!
Ah! Jesus!
Ah! Get over here.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey, man. How you doing?
Man, I was wondering, have you heard from your family?
Yeah, sure. No, that's a lie. I haven't heard a fucking thing.
Damn, that's fucked up, man.
Yeah, well, not gonna matter. We're all gonna be dead in about a half hour anyway.
What's going on, ladies?
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. Oh. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us...
Please, just... fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Could y'all knock that shit off?
Oh, look! Boys, your boys, it's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did.
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a frickin' lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Let's go.
You three can do it alone.
And I fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir.
Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh? Come on. Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant. Let's go save America.
Who the fuck are we saving it from this time?
This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in International Affairs, you know, the agency, and they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Which they plan in their mind-blown insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
All right. So let me get this straight then.
No. There is no getting it straight. That's the point. Now we're doing this. You two are on getaway. Fuck off and make it happen. Michael, you're with us. What size flipper you wear? Agent Norton, it's been a while since you were in the field. The sight of you in neoprene is something we save for our worst enemies.
Shut up, I'll be fine.
And you, get in. You're driving.
Follow the coast to the south. It's not far.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
A hero's death is too good for you. You'll die in the ignominy you deserve.
Oh, thank God. Fate shall carry me safe through these selfless acts of charity.
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here goes! There'll be a grate over the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through.
Roger that. I'm taking the oxyhydro cutter to the grate.
That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Yeah, thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next vault I hit?
You've got a limited supply of gas in the cutter, so get this right.
So, you got any more little facts for me from the instruction manual?
Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced. Using your hard-won funds.
Ha! I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, and maybe some nipple clamps.
Should do it.
Okay. We swim down the tunnel, gain access to the facility.
You sure this thing comes out where you think it does?
The intel is good. We're 100 yards out.
Ah, I feel like I'm giving a colonoscopy to the Statue of Happiness.
Nice change from beating up Trevor Phillips' ass all day.
You feel that? Water's getting warmer.
You wet your pants, Davey?
This is a cooling tunnel. Of course it's getting warmer. No one urinated.
I know for a fact that that ain't true.
The problem with this job is I only get to know the criminals who are dumb enough to get themselves caught.
Yeah, only I wasn't caught, remember? I turned myself in.
He makes a point.
That makes you doubly dumb.
Final turbine, nearly there. There's the surface. We're inside the building.
Swim over to the ladder.
You ready? I was born ready. Let's do this.
Come on, Dave. What's the plan?
Hey. We locate the toxin and action our escape strategy. That's what we got.
Great. Lead the way.
Bank robber, your job is to keep this covert and non-lethal as long as you can. Against the wall, quick!
Whoa!
Charge him up, Mike. Let's go! Freeze! Now! Drop it! Okay! Now hit the elevator!
So what exactly does a neurotoxin look like?
You're on a need-to-know basis, bank robber. Shut it. Elevator coming! Body on board! Stay vigilant!
Out! Easy now.
Please, don't!
You got clearance? Collect a swipe card. All right, we go.
How you feeling about this?
I feel pretty damn fine.
Yeah, if only your camera crew was here.
Round to the right, come on.
Clear, let's go.
Two lab geeks, gotta deal with them.
This is a secure research environment.
I don't hurt animals. I love them.
They're down. Let's go. Along here to the left. Behind the wall. Security detail about to make a pass. They're on us. Make a judgment call.
I dare you. Just a little pinch.
Okay, we're clear. Swipe us in. Come on. Lab rat in the cage up ahead should have the secret sauce. Come on.
Give us access.
I'm not coming out.
He's got the locking system overridden from in there. Wait. Someone's coming.
I'm on it. You! Hands up! Back up! And freeze! We get collateral!
You want a bargain? What's Nerdface worth? Open up!
The special agents have the door. Go in there and secure our nerve agent. Get moving, now! This'll make me the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh, man. Thank you, federal government.
These scientists have done enough good work for today. Put them to sleep.
Damn it! We need to get the nerve agent into a refrigeration unit.
Warning, facility has been breached. Facility has been breached.
You got the right weapon? This shit's about to get real. Security team! For the sell by.
Okay, steady. Easy does it, M. Just as I was getting used to having the apocalypse in my pocket. There you go.
Phillips is on his way.
Good. Get this thing ready to move.
I'm just a couple clicks out. Is the package ready?
Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on this chopper. It's a flying pig rig!
And we need a flying pig rig right now.
really like versions.
We missed the window! Agency response team's already in the building!
It's never too late! We're going! Let's go!
It's too risky, Bandito! That bird goes down and takes half the West Coast with it!
You know what? If you're done puking up excuses, how about we come up with a solution?
Okay, okay! Alright, you go, I'll stay in cover!
Fuck it, fine by me.
And the dead bodies?
I'm lucky I'm not one of them!
Come on.
Let's go!
Oh, FIB Special Agent, I got this covered!
Detain this man.
Fuck you, I should detain you, I just took a fall for my country!
Time to go! Bring us up!
What happened back there? Where's Agent Haynes? Don't tell me we suffered casualties!
Only self-inflicted ones! Fucking guy shot himself so he could pass as a double agent!
Maybe they'll debrief him with a 12-inch aluminum flashlight. Haynes took the easy way out. We're the ones hoping we'll outrun the agency response team.
I think Franklin's the one taking the easy way. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar. Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper?
I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something. Not made up wars, with made up enemies. Matters of the heart.
Is he fucking with me?
Probably not.
Hey, Frank. It's cracking, man. So the chemical weapon in there, right?
If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet.
Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are onto you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz. What is this? Oh, fucking A. Yes!
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Yeah, fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway. Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yeah, well, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you could take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
I know!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy, so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
For sorry. Everyone I love abandoned me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
You street, you!
I know. No. Stay.
You better treat her right, man!
I will, amigo! Yeah, otherwise... The other ear!
Of course! The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends! Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another.
That's fucking perfect.
Thank Michael for the statue. It is exquisite.
Yeah. Yeah, I will.
Says she's had enough.
It's disgusting to stoop to this level in politics, where we're throwing feces. But you can play in this game.
The state is evenly split on which candidate they hate less.
Should Rocky Danger get a star on the Walk of Fame? The horse starts in 100 films. Western films mostly, He has had sex with some of the biggest names in pornography. Movie stars already on the walk say it's indecent to include Rocky Danger and have proposed a separate walk for adult film stars.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Goodbye, Santos Rock Radio.
Feeling good, are you? Well, some of these songs will make you remember, and some will make you forget, and some will make you end up in the back seat with a stranger. Your choice.
Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.